Hello,
teacher.
Nice to see you. What's your name?
My name is Ben.
Ben, how old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
And what's your hobby?
My hobby is studying video
games. Okay, very cool. My hobby is the same. Now, let's jump into our speaking test. I'll show you a picture. Tell me the phrase.
Keep my pet.
Okay.
Keep my pet above. Take care of my
carry,
pull, take, pick up.
Nice job, very good. Now, let's go into spelling. Do this one right here.
S-H-I-L-I-N-G.
I-N-G, okay, yeah. And let's do this one right here.
H-E-L-I-C. O-P-T-E-R.
Okay, very good. Nice job. It's a sailing boat and a helicopter. Nice, very good. Okay, I'll tell you a definition. Where are we? You can see a police officer in here.
It's police station.
You can get medicines, beauty products, products for washing your body. That's right. You catch the train in this place. You eat food, drink coffee. That's right. You can send or receive letters here.
A police office.
Police office? Oh.
Post.
Post office. And you can go to this place when you're sick.
Hospital.
That's right, a hospital. Okay, now I need directions to the museum.
Go just on in the main street.
Yeah, okay.
Turn left on the middle street.
Okay.
Go just on, turn left on the spring street.
Okay.
The museum is in front of the school and next to a shopping center.
Very good. Okay, and how do I get to the zoo?
Go just on the bridges. Turn left on the middle trees. Turn right on the side trees. Zoo is next to the bookshop and near the swimming pool.
Okay, very good. Now, let's look at the differences. There's five. One of them is the clock and the rainbow, okay? What are
the picture A is the train hand. But in picture B is curly hair.
Okay.
In picture A is a boy doesn't wear in the castle.
Glasses.
Yes. But in picture B, the boy wearing the glasses.
Okay.
In picture A, there are three books. But in picture two is two
books.
In picture A, the boy wear a
blue. Yeah.
Blue shoes. But in picture B, the boy wearing a one.
That's right. Okay, now pick a number.
What?
Tell me about your daily activities, okay? What do you do before and after school?
After I wake up, I brush my teeth, I wash my face, and I go to school. Go to school, I eat breakfast, and I start to study.
Okay.
Before I eat lunch, I have some game.
Okay, yeah.
In the afternoon, I play with my friend. Before I go home, I say goodbye with my friend.
Okay.
I go home, I watch TV. After that, I take a shower, I brush my teeth, then
I eat dinner and then
I wash my teeth. the second floor.
Yeah.
I do homework.
Okay.
And I'm going to sleep.
Nice. Okay, right on. Very good. Thank you so much. Good job. And goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.
Bye-bye.